Step one, get a comb that you can brush your hair with, and then brush it as fast as you can. Now what it does is that it gets electrons on it, and the reason why we need electrons on it is so that the water can actually attract to it, because it's neutral, and any kind of neutral will attract to a charged object. So since this will have electrons on it, the water will attract to it, causing it to bend.